Jenks.
All right, Alex, so let's talk a little bit about Cole as he's walking out.
All right, we got Cole Shanks coming out right now. He's 18 years old. He's been doing MMA for 4 years. He was weighing in at 135 pounds tonight, about 5'11". Let's see, he's got a lot of background in wrestling. He says he was a wrestler in high school. He's got a little bit of stand-up, he says. Two competitions before this one. Not a whole lot of martial arts experience. And he says when he's not fighting, he's a bartender and an auto detailer.
Bartender at Earl's Family Restaurant, I think is what he said.
Earl's Family Restaurant, that's right.
All right, so we are looking at Cole Shanks here, getting warmed up, getting ready to go. Coach giving him final words, final good luck. We got our officials ready to put a little Vaseline on him.
In there.
So Cole, again, he's out of Lethbridge. Lethbridge is a heavy supporter of this event tonight. They've got a couple of I think this is number three on the card for them tonight.
I think so, yeah.
So this fight tonight is brought to us by our host here, the Hilton Garden Inn and the Blue Canyon Restaurant, also Merrill Lynch. And it looks like Amore as well.
That's right, Amore Salon and Spa right here in Kalispell,
you
Montana.
You know it well. Is that where you got that sporty coif of yours?
It sure is.
All right, excellent. And spa. Excellent.
I haven't tried out the spa part.
I haven't either. But I'm sure it's absolutely worth it. So anyways, we got Amore. Thanks for supporting us, Merrill Lynch and the Hilton Garden and Blue Canyon. All right, Alex, they are walking out Dakota right now. Give us a lowdown on Dakota, please.
Dakota Tackett coming into the ring right now is 21 years old, 5'10", 135 pounds. He's only been doing MMA for 1 year, but he's already got 3 matches under his belt. He's another boy out of Kalispell here, out of Straight Blast Gym International. He says he's been training there for about 6 years. Most of his martial arts background is jiu-jitsu. His family is very supportive of him. He's a coach at Straight Blast Gym, and his go-to move that we're looking for tonight is his triangle choke.
All right, thanks for that rundown, Alex. That was perfect. He is obviously a crowd favorite. He has got the crowd on their feet, and he hasn't even started fighting yet.
All right. Oh, it looks like Dakota is also sponsored by Able Body Shop right here in Kalispell, Montana. And you ask him who his favorite MMA fighter is, he'll tell you, Conor McGregor.
All right. Dennis Bain getting them all lubed up, ready to go for the fight. Hopefully preventing some of his cuts and abrasions while he's out there. He's got his coach Travis coming in behind him. All right, these guys look like they are ready to go. So in the blue corner, we've got Cole Shanks in the red. We've got Cole, looks like he's in some gray shorts, and we've got Dakota in the blue and black trunks. Camera right now is on Dakota. Blue and black trunks, and then we've got Cole in the white and blue trunks. White and blue trunks.
Oh, right away some strikes from Cole.
Oh, both these guys are hitting. Both these guys are tight. They've got some tight strikes, and we have got Dakota going for a takedown, and he takes that. He makes that takedown.
These two guys, these lighter guys, are all about the speed. You watch how fast they're moving around.
They are fast. So we got Dakota there. We're looking at the backside of Dakota there, and we got Cole underneath him. Dakota's
right
going
in the top mount.
Right in the top mount. Cole's hanging on to Dakota's head, but it's probably going to be just a matter of time for that pops out. And Cole does a nice reversal.
Look at that.
Just backflips him right over the top, and now we got Cole on top. We got Dakota on the bottom. Now, remember, Dakota said he was looking for a triangle, and he's in a position where that could be a possibility here. He's just got to stuff an arm, and he can maybe get that triangle. But it looks to me like Cole's pretty savvy on that. He's a smart guy.
He keeps trying for it, though.
But he is looking for, we got Dakota on the bottom, but Dakota's comfortable there. He's looking for that triangle. We got Cole on the top, and we have got these guys pushing the action, looking good. These guys are working. And there, now he's looking for a straight arm bar. He's looking for that Jujigatami, that straight arm bar. Let's see if Cole can work his way out of it, but Dakota's got that thing. He's got an arm bar in there, and Cole works his way out of it.
We're back out.
Cole did a nice job getting out of there. We got Dakota on his feet, and we got Cole on his backside, and Cole did a great job of getting out of that arm bar. But once again, Dakota makes the jump.
Here we go.
Dakota goes right into his double. He's got two hooks in. He's got the backside of Cole. Cole's doing a good job of defending. Cole's okay here. But he does have Dakota on his back, and that's a lot of work.
That's not a great place to be.
It is not.
You can see Cole looking for that rear naked.
Dakota just sprawls him out, and he's got the rear naked. Is it going to be tight enough? And
there's the tap.
All right, so Straight Blast Jim wins another one. I think they have won. Are they 3-for-3 right now? They might be 3-for-3.
I believe so. That fight was over in about 2 minutes.
All right, we got Dakota pulling out of that one with a rear naked choke. Both gentlemen doing a terrific job. Cole is obviously a very skilled and talented fighter, but just not his night tonight. He got caught with that rear naked choke.
That's right, it happens to the best of us.
So we're looking right here at Dakota on top, sprawling out Cole, and that's where the choke gets set in. Pretty tough place to be. We got Matt Powers looking for right there, and there you go, you see the tap, and Matt stops the match. So we got a same moment, just a different view from the camera here. Different camera angle, the same moment.
Oh, you can see right there, right when he spreads him out.
He gets underneath that chin and he's able to lock it up. And Cole hangs in as long as he can, but it's just a matter of time at this position. All right, nice job from both gentlemen.